Same as for the moon. For the moon.
Look, 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 look.
Wow.
Woohoo! Applause.
Boo.
Look, 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 look.
Wow.
Okay, kids. Well done now.
Okay. I think you could put in just another drop of this in terms of, okay, I think
medicinal value.
Your half cup is...
Well, he's not strange. He's a very nice guy, actually. But he's a man of many parts. He's a naval commander.
Value.
Your half cup is slightly more than...
Okay.
There. Let's have the let's read the label on that thing. Let's have a close up of the label.
Whiskey slowly.
Oh yeah. No. Oh dear. No. Navy rum.
Okay.
Did you want to play?
No.
Stir in half of cream slowly.
Half of cream. Now how much is half of?
The cream is God, how much is the cream?
No, they are so
funny.
Okay,
brilliant.
You know what? It's a good job they came to me because nobody else
can
do such a good job.
I agree.
Untouchable. Whipping cream, 1 cup, so half and half.
Okay, here's 1 cup of cream. And just pour half in
okay,
right now.
That's true, yeah?
Yes.
Untouchable.
I'm barking mad, I say.
I won't try to.
Linda, those are lodge-worthy slippers.
Lodge-worthy. Okay.
And what do you do with that?
You, would you like to be a stir or no?
Stir in the cream slowly. Whip the rest of the cream slowly and fold in carefully.
Christine!
What?
For God's sake, hurry up.
We
need to wash that metal pan then.
Okay.
Oh, wee.
That's the rest of the cream, and that has to be stir half of cream slow.
And then this. And then this is a clean drying towel.
This is for the whipping of the cream.
The whipping of the cream.
So you whip the cream and then you fold it in carefully into the goo.
There you go. Now we need the into the what?
Goo.
No.
To composted material.
The nog.
Into the nog.
It's Tim Cam. It's Tim Cam.
Okay. Nobody's going to say this is not a group endeavor.
Oop.
How long does it last?
Uncle Claude.
Well, we just want to get your.
And we start.
Later, make the meal dinner at 8 o'clock.
Once
the attentive audience
once I
here.
This too much, and I had butter, and I just had to make pound cake.
This is the attentive audience.
Good, but
we're going to
is the
and fold in carefully. And that is it.
Yes, Tim.
You're just
come
gonna,
up and just
you're gonna rub me? Is that what you're gonna do?
Feel Tim. Very nice.
You've been on Tim Cam, I'm sorry.
Room temperature. by ladling the eggnog into cups and sprinkling nutmeg on the top.
And we have and nutmeg.
Hello. Hello.
Peg.
I've got the ladle ready.
Okay. He's coming. So, now we start ladling. And this is messy. This is messy. This is where you get nog on the outside of the glass. Okay.
That's all right, you can get off.
Yes. And that's okay to get eggnog on the outside of the glass.
Did you want to play?
No.
I probably should have just done half glasses.
No, no, I'm...
No, I think whole glasses are so good.
That we can get more, but... Okay, madam. We're going to get a photo?
You've got to get a photo of the actual dish here, eh?
Yes.
Eggnog.
Some paparazzi shots of eggnog.
There we go.
Okay. Now, Barry, you need to do one more. There you go.
Thirteen, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Not big.
Okay.
Good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Apologize for that, please.
Mustache. No apologies necessary.
That's good.
Cheers. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Another wonderful Christmas together.
Good.
Yay.
Yay.
Very good. Bang, 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 bang.
Oh.
Cheers.
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 Did you want to play?
No.
Some sunny day.